This is how you do the unlimited fish glitch in Fortnite Chapter 4. All you guys are gonna have to do is get a fishing rod, a hammer, and then find a fishing hole in the water. Throw the fishing rod into the fishing hole and switch your hammer over and over again. You guys are gonna wanna do this 10 to 15 times and then take the hammer and slam it into the fishing hole. This will give you unlimited fish and